Yes, good morning children. Today I want to teach class 8D. It so happened, the open window part 1. Now I think you have written all these word meanings. So we'll switch on to the chapter. Yes, we had completed, said the knees, indicating the large French window that opened onto the lawn. Now, is it quite warm? Sorry, it is quite warm for the time of the year, said Frantum. But has that window got anything to do with the tragedy? Now, Frantum is telling it is quite warm at that part of the year. And again, he told that, but does it, this window had something to do with that tragedy? Out through that window 3 years ago to a day, her husband. Now the niece is explaining to Frantum about the tragedy. So out through that window 3 years ago to a day, her husband and her two young brother went off for their day shooting. Now they went for the day shooting. They never came back, and they never returned back. In crossing the moor. Moor grassland, and crossing the moor to their favorite shooting ground, they were all three engulfed in a treacherous piece of bog. Now they were crossing the moor to the favorite shooting ground, and they were all three engulfed, means swallowed in a treacherous piece of bog, means they were swallowed in by the treacherous piece of bog. The mud was very mashy, and they went inside it. It had been that dreadful wet summer, and a place that were safe in other years gave way suddenly without warning. Now she's telling it had been that dreadful wet summer, and the place that were safe. Now she's telling the place that were safe gave way suddenly without warning. They gave way suddenly without warning. Their bodies were never recovered. Now all three's body were never recovered. That was the dreadful part of it, and it was the dreadful part of it, very frightening part of it. Here the child's voice lost its self-possessed note, and here the child's voice lost its self-possessed note. She became very sad as she was telling all these things, and became flattering human. Now then she became a flattering, a falling voice, shaking, hesitant, now flattery human. Poor aunt always think that they will come back soon, sometime. Now poor aunt always think that they will come back soon. They and the little brown spaniel that was lost with them. Now poor aunt think that they will come with them. Spaniel that lost with them, and walked in at the window just as they used to do. And they walked in, they will walk through the window as they used to do while they were coming back. That is why the window is kept open every evening. Now she is telling that is why the window is kept open every evening till it is quite dusk. And she's telling till it is quite dusk after the sunset. Poor dear aunt, she has often told me how they went out, her husband with his white waterproof coat over his arm, and Ronnie, her youngest brother, singing Bertie, Why Do You Bond, and her husband went there with a waterproof coat, and her his brother, he always used to say, Bertie, why do you bound, as he always did to tease her, because she said it got on her nerves. Now his brother always teased her, and when she as she said that it got on her nerves, she used to become angry. Do you know, sometimes on a still quiet evening like this, I almost get a creepy feeling that they will all walk in through that window. And then the niece told that sometimes I get the creepy feeling that they will walk in through that window. Up till here only.